So some of my students asked me, Professor, what are your thoughts on death? And I said, honestly, I'm not afraid to die. And I don't know if that's an attribute of my mental illness or that I'm just not. Like, to me, life is one big video game, and I'm going to play as hard as I can until someone else takes me out of the game, and then it is game over. I don't want anyone crying at my funeral. I am dead. This is a celebration because life was hard. When I'm dead, I could care less about this body. They can dress it up and throw it to a pile of necrophiliacs, and I can go out with one more good time. At my funeral, I want a ratchet funeral. I want two of my ex-girlfriends fighting, like, at the foot of the casket. I want there to be a drive-by, but I don't want anyone to get hit because it is my day to get photoshopped in those ghetto-ass claps. It's my day. For the repast, I want it to be at the strip club. And then lastly, I've never done drugs in my life because my brain is wired backwards, and I didn't think that would ever help. But a lot of people who do love me and are in my life do smoke. So I'll be cremated so they can take my ashes and roll them up and they can smoke me. And that's how I want to go out. Repast, I wanted to